you rate your day overall? Two golds, a silver, and a bronze.
I'm not disappointed. Like, the 300 was still a thing that I got first, but to go to state in two events is great. And to finish off our 4x4 and to go to 4x1 to states with my team, and it was an awesome day.